Hi guys, it's Rhonda from Immortal Colors here to do another pour for you today. I'm doing a voiceover because I was listening to music while I was recording this video and doing this pour. The colors I use are listed down in the description below. You can check that out if you want to know what colors I used. Basically, I'm doing a dirty pour. I'm going to flip a couple on each side and pour in the strainer in the middle and see what we can come up with. Okay, guys, here we have the wet results. Okay, guys, here's the dry results. I really like the way this one turned out. I will do this again another time. It's just, I love the way you got the flower shape in the center here from the collar strainer. And then you got your flip cups on the side. I think it turned out great. Okay, guys, if you haven't already given me a like and a subscribe, please consider doing so. And I will see you on the next video. Bye.